The Story of Edward Scissorhands.
What do you want to do today? Want to go pick some flowers? Okay, maybe not. Well, let's try to read a book. Here you go. Okay, maybe not. Well, what about, what are you doing?
I need to make sure my head seems I have scissors for hands.
Would you like to cut my hair? I think my hands would like that. I shall begin now. I don't want to hurt your feelings or anything because, you know, you have scissors for hands. But this is really bad. It's a miracle. Bye.